job.
Hey, Satan's not going to stick to the Democrats.